Hello children, in the previous video we learned the numbers from 41 to 45 and we also learned how to read them in the form of single units and in groups of tens. In this video we will look at some more interesting examples of reading the numbers from 41 to 45 in the form of single units and groups of 10. Also, we will learn about the numbers from 46 to 50. Today, Pinky and Chotu are very happy. They have to go out for a birthday celebration of their friend Sonu today evening. They have got different colored stars from the market. With the help of these stars, they will decorate a birthday card for Sonu.
Pinky, see, it seems that there are many stars in this packet.
Chotu, come on, let us count all these stars. I have divided these stars in four groups of 10 each. This means 10, 20, 30 and 40. So, the total number of stars are 40. So, now how many stars are left, Chotu?
Now there are 7 stars left. This means 40 stars and 7 stars. So, these will be 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46, 47. So, the total number of stars are 47. Right, Pinky?
Yes, Chotu. This means we have 4 groups of 10 and along with this, 7 single units.
Now, let us decorate the birthday card with the help of these stars. Today, a lot of guests are expected to visit Chotu's home. Chotu's mother has sent Chotu to get 50 spoons from the almirah.
Pinky, let us go and get spoons for guests from the almirah.
Chotu, it will take a lot of time to count 50 spoons.
No, Pinky, see, these are 4 groups of 10 spoons each. Children, can you tell how many spoons have Chotu and Pinky found? Let us see. Right now, we have got 4 groups of 10 spoons each. So, these are 40 spoons in total.
How many more spoons do we need, Chotu?
We need a total of 50 spoons. So, it means we need 5 groups of 10 spoons each. Right now, we have 4 groups. So, this means we need 1 more group of 10.
Come on, Chotu, let us count the spoons. So, these are 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46, 47, 48, 49, 50.
So, these are 5 groups of 10 each, which means 50 spoons. Pinky, now let us go and give the spoons to mother. Children, you just saw that Pinky and Chotu had 47 stars and 50 spoons. Can you tell how many groups of 10 and how many single units are there in these? Let us see. There are 4 groups of 10 and 7 single units in 47. And there are 5 groups of 10 in 50. There are no separate single units in 50. And that's why 0 single units. Children, so that's it for today. In this video, we saw the numbers from 41 to 50. And some interesting examples of looking at these in the form of groups of 10 and single units. In the next video, we will see some more interesting examples of numbers from 41 to 50. And we will learn about some common mistakes which should not be done. Till then, bye children.